Good morning, good morning. Welcome to day 9 of the 35 video challenge with me, Laura and Julia. Oh my gosh, that's so lame. Anyway, today we're going to tackle some organization because since I first moved here in March, I haven't done any organization. I did put everything in the place, but they are not organized, so they are still pretty messy. And I'm naturally a very messy person, so I always find myself having to tidy up every now and then. And I recently just had this realization that because I haven't made room for the things that I usually use, it makes my brain think that, oh, you don't have a designated space for this thing, so just put it here, or just shove it to the left, or shove it to the right. And over time, it's just gonna get cluttered, and then it's gonna get messy real quick. So today's video is gonna be about creating the ideal space for you to work in, or creating your dream environment so that you can thrive. And first thing first, we definitely need to clear up and just declutter everything that you don't need so that everything that you see will only be the things that you need and everything else can go into the storage. If you're someone like me, I think it's probably time as well for you to declutter and make time and make space. I think I remember Wizard List once said, if you don't have a clean space, then it means you don't respect yourself. And I think that could be true as well. Oh my god. That is why we're doing it today. Let's go. So before we get into the organization, I want to show you the before. Right now, they are actually not that messy, but it's just not inspiring. And then we got this area. This is definitely a dump space, so I kind of want to change that. And then in here, we need a lot of work in here. We got a cable management issue, and then I need to definitely throw the trash out and just tidy up the space here. And then on this table, it's actually pretty okay, but I just want to do some organization with the cable as well, as just to clean up the stuff that I don't really need out of the table and just put only the essential stuff on the table. And I also want to organize my trolley here. Right now it's just a dumpster space as well. Oh my god, look at how is this even got in there. Yeah, that's definitely need an organization, right? Sometimes I frustrate myself for having such a messy space, but I have been dealing with this for such a long period of time and have grown accustomed to it. Though, after co-living with my partner for several years has made me become slightly tidier, but if I could have it my way, of course, a tidy space would be my preference. And I think one of the roots is because I grew up always having a helper at home. So I have always been spoiled and lacked that organization skill since I was very young and have had to learn it again in my adult years. I actually haven't finished with the top part, but I'm kind of bored, so I think I'm just gonna go with the bottom and then go back to the top again. There are many reasons why people often have messy spaces. They could have busy lifestyles like juggling between work, school, families, or social life that made them have no time for cleaning. But they could also be like me, who has lack of organization skills. They just leave things wherever they see fit, and that will lead to a lot of clutter. Another thing could be that they're just overwhelmed with how messy their space is, and then they just don't know where to start. And then they procrastinate, and things just get messier. Or it could also be a mental condition, such as depression, anxiety, or ADHD. But this doesn't mean that it has to stay that way. I definitely don't want to stay that way, because I believe that if you just put your mind to it and give it your best effort, it doesn't matter if you're only becoming 1% better, it's still a win. If you want to start tackling your messy space, here are some ways to do it. First of all, you do want to set realistic goals. You don't have to clean everything in one go. You can start with one area at a time, so you're not getting overwhelmed. And the second thing is to make time regularly for cleaning. I like to clean the first thing in the morning. That's like my warm up for the day. I'm setting up my space for success, and I like doing it while listening to podcasts or to positive affirmations. The last thing is to create an organization system and make a home for everything, so that whenever you see an item lying around, you know exactly where to put it so that it won't become a clutter.
I can confidently say that this looks way nicer now. And oh my god, I almost forgot that I have this plate because it was actually just facing the side. I think it is a nice reminder in here. I hope I can get another one of these for this channel. But yeah.
Alright guys, this is it. I can't believe that I finally did it. I just finished tidying up and organizing everything. It may look mid, but trust me, it is way, way more organized than what it used to. And yeah, I'm really happy with how it turned out. Everything's looking clean and more sleek. Oh my god. It actually gives me the motivation to do work now. And speaking of work, I haven't edited anything today. That is not good, but... Alright, I guess I'm gonna spend my whole Saturday night editing. But yeah, thank you so much for joining me today. I hope this video inspires you to clean your space as well, because it's only going to bring you more positive than negative, so do it. I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you.